there was a massive destruction in southern Leyte. The towns, especially Tacloban City, is totally destroyed. So I saw there are cars thrown like tumbleweed, and the streets are strewn with debris. There's no clean water, no electricity, and very little food. I saw bodies covered in plastic were lying on the streets, and other dead bodies were washed ashore near the Tacloban fish port. So in some areas, the dead are being buried in mass graves, and I saw people, you know, bury the dead near the highway. The communication is still very limited in many areas in southern Leyte, and so there is really difficulty if you're asking for some updates and what happened to the families or relatives.